So, it's Formula 1 car, and we're starting with a Ferrari SF-24, the 42207, and I'm gonna use a BuWizz motor for driving, a micro motor for switching the gearbox, a powered-up L motor for steering, and of course, all will be controlled by a BuWizz 3.0. And I already have a 3D model here, and let's see how it will go. Basically, I am using a BuWizz motor that is hidden on the left side part and is driving the fake engine and is driving the gearbox and then the wheels. The gearbox is actuated also with the micro motor, which is using a rack mechanism to shift the gears. And on the other side, we have a BuWizz 3.0, which is basically controlling and powering the model. And for the steering, a powered up L motor was hidden under the seat. Here is the motorized Ferrari F1 car. So we have the steering, which also steers the steering wheel, and we have drive. So currently it's in low gear, and I'm gonna put it in high gear. And we have drive with a gearbox. As planned, the drive and gearbox motor are on the left, the BuWizz is on the right side, and the steering motor is placed right under the seat. Is an interesting detail because the wishbones are designed so they have a weird kind of a cutout here. That meant that the CV joint, which is leaning on the wishbones, would have enough space to pop out of the differential. And to stop it from doing that, I am using the rings from the Lord of the Rings set here as a spacer, which keep basically the CV joints from popping out of differential at high load. I had to somehow limit the gearbox so the gearbox model doesn't get jammed, and for that I'm using this kind of mechanism. So I'm using a rubber pad under an 8-tooth gear, and when this thing is overloaded, it basically just causes the rubber pad to get compressed and for the gear to slip, and this way there is no jamming of the micro motor.